Love Not Me for Comely Grace, by John Wilby, read for LibriVox by Anne Boulay. Love not me for comely grace, for my pleasing eye or face, nor for any outward part, no, nor for a constant heart, for these may fail or turn to ill, so thou and I shall sever. Keep, therefore, a true woman's eye, and love me still, but know not why, so hast thou the same reason still, to dote upon me ever. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.